So this is the Russell Hobbs coffee maker. I've been using it for about a week now. I'm gonna go over some of the features. I do like that it's smaller than my other coffee maker. It takes up less counter space, which is something that I like. I do feel it's a bit bulkier on the top than it is on the bottom, which when the carafe is not in there, it tends to like tilt over. That's one of the things that I didn't like, but I do like that it's very sleek looking. The carafe is made of glass. It holds up to 8 cups. On both sides, you can see the water indicator level here. It does have the pause and pour feature, so when I get a cup of coffee, I don't have to worry about the coffee dripping. I also do like the auto shut off, so after a certain amount of time, it'll shut itself off, which is great. It also comes with the little spoon, which you can store. So here's a measuring spoon. You just basically put it back in there so it's ready when you need it. On the inside, it has the removable filter, so that's good. And here also, it shows you how long it's been sitting. The coffee, how long it's been sitting there. You know, nobody likes stale coffee. But so those are some of the features of it. I mean, the coffee comes out good. I love coffee. But like I said, I had two issues with it actually, which is like I said, that it's bulky on the top, more narrow on the bottom, and it's not very stable when the carafe is not on. And the other is that it doesn't have like the delay brew, but I mean, that's just if you're like me that you like to wake up to, a coffee pot that's already brewing. That's the only minor issues that I had with that, but other than that, like I said, it's very sleek looking. It doesn't take up much space.